I added new intel to the board.
So, Talia finally revealed her plan.
We have a problem. Talia's sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help, quickly.
I'm on it. Send me their locations.
Already done.
Talk?
Oh! Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
How are you holding up?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tech. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen...
They won't get away with this, Lucius. I promise you.
Good.
And done!
I can survive a few minutes on my own.
Glad I got here in time. Are you all right, Dr. Tompkins?
If I can survive the freaks, I can survive this too.
The League doesn't give up that easily. Is there somewhere you can go until this is over?
I'm not hiding. There are people out there who need help. I'm not gonna let some idiots with swords scare me off.
Fair enough. But if there's anything we can do to help, call us.
Will do. Thanks. Again.
Belfry, the League went after Jada, too. It's been handled, though.
Good job on that.
All of the locations
inspected. I'd better get out of here.
requesting backup now.
Oh, shit!
Paramedics, an officer is down.
I have called paramedics to you. Out of harm's way, I think perhaps you should return to the belfry.
We're here to help, just like you.
I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now, I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here. She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well... guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
There's new information on the board.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer. Police sources confirm Kane was under investigation for conspiracy to murder Dr. Colonel Langstrom. The Gotham University professor's death had previously been ruled an accident. Police Commissioner Catherine Kane happens to be Jacob Kane's wife. She has repeatedly declined comment in relation to the case. This is Nora Rashid with GCN.
Belfry. Robin. Nearly at Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
Lights are on. Is anybody home?
This place has seen better days. The League must have set this up.
But where are they now?
Aside from the cobwebs and the mud, this lab looks a lot like Langstrom's. Belfry, I found a large tank. What are we thinking here?
Whoa, that's Langstrom's research.
Let's see what Talia and Langstrom were cooking up. Look at all these serums. This was clearly trial and error.
like where this is going.
Genetic markers. Playing God is common ground for the League in Langstrom. Talia took Langstrom's method and supercharged it somehow, with League volunteers. The trials led to mega strength in the test subjects, so that's scary. They were conducting sonic tests in the Manor Tower? I wonder why. Downloading the data now. Belfry, looks like the power's out.
Looks like there's a breaker box through an old Mac security wing in the basement.
Thank you.
Belfry, I'm sending data from the lab. Whatever we got before the power went out, anyway. Can you take a look? Let me know if there's anything we should be worrying about.
Thanks. We'll dig through the data and let you know if there's anything useful.
Lot of bad people down here. This place is definitely haunted.
I'm glad I'm not there. Don't want to pick up some kind of curse.
Not helping. And we have power! I can't go back that way. Power's on in the tower. Turning the power on must have got their attention.
Oh!
Belfry, the League's definitely here, and not happy we found them.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
Need to find a way up from here. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. I can't believe Arkham is still standing after all this time. Whoever built the foundations did a great job. The tower's just up there. Old oscilloscopes. Neat. What's Tommy doing up here? Guess I need to find the right frequency. There we go. There we go. Last time. Here we go. Yes! That did it. They were using this to run sonic tests on the volunteers. To control them. That sound came from the lab.
Data.
Then you've seen what I've seen. Talia has a Lazarus pit. Langstrom walked so she could run.
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus pit?
It must be close. Like, under Gotham close. The tank!
meet them en route. Go!
Alfred? How did I...
You know, you really should not be fighting with those injuries.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
That's my fight out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you are ready...
I'm ready. I proved myself the moment you met me. When I figured out Bruce's identity. And Dick's, too. I learned how to be a hero by serving at a hero's side. I was the Robin that Batman needed. After everything that's happened, I've become the Robin I need to be.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
Tali is hiding a Lazarus pit somewhere under this city. She thinks she's about to win. I can't wait to disappoint her.
The evidence board has been updated.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
Reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking, what's going on at Arkham Asylum?
While you handle the man bats, we'll work on locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you. Even better than I expected.
That's right, it's Robin. Hi.
For all the bruises.
not going to go well for you.
The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Got the coordinates, Belfry. Let's do this.
Stop!
lost pretty quick. Could have gone better. I mean for you.
Stop slacking and get back out there.
I'm definitely giving this place a bad review online.
Whoa!
A little too far to jump. I can find a better way. The League left a pretty bright trail. I'll see where it leads.
Don't do anything stupid.
Carefully, Robin. Belfry, I'm in the Batcave, or what's left of it.
Pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
I'm not sure, but I can't turn back now. I have to find what they're after.
Don't fall down a pit or anything.
I'll do my best, Belfry.
That penny was dusty before the roof fell in.
Yes, better.
Brought a lot of you, huh? Robin, explorer of caves, puncher of assassins.
Thank you.
water from the Lazarus pit all this way. Obvious at this point. Way, you know, without rockets. Experiment's over. Shut down. Call it ethical reasons.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
So you made an army of zombies. Is that the plan?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
I like my brain the way it is. Thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem. His mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind. From his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Talia's manipulating you. You have to fight through this.
Well, you died, Tim! She said you died!
I didn't. I'm right here.
No! You're not real!
Thank you. You always believed in me, Bruce. Even when I didn't believe in myself. Remember?
No! Don't lie!
I'm right here, Bruce. I'm not going anywhere. Talia's manipulating you. You have to fight through this.
But you died, Tim! She said you died!
I didn't. I'm right here.
No! You're not real!
Thank you. believed in me, Bruce. Even when I didn't believe in myself. Remember?
No! Don't lie!
I'm right here, Bruce. I'm not going anywhere. Under the Batcave. We found the Court of Owls. Your Uncle Jacob is the leader. Well, was. The Court's at war with the League. And since Raish is dead, Talia took over. She's been throwing you in the pit and pulling you back out to wear you down.
Wait! You found the Court of Owls?
You'd be so proud of us, Bruce. We're working so well as a team. No! Don't give in! That's what she wants.
This pretender pulls you away from me. Come back to me, beloved. Yes. Good.
Stay away from him!
Bruce!
After all I've done, you were to be my champion, not his.
Can't die again. Gotham's not ready.
You're ready. You were always smarter than me, Robin. You'll make a better Gotham than I ever could.
Don't
You suffer for no reason. Nothing can stop me. Your agony begins. Accept your fate. You cannot outwit me. Thank you. your last fight. Give in. More comes your way, Robin. You are not strong enough to defeat me. Give in.
dies.
More comes your way, Robin. No need to keep fighting. You should just give up. As yet, Nicolene, try your best. You are not strong enough to defeat me. Oh, did that hurt, too? I will end you. You'll never survive this.
Best.
That hurt, Tim. That's it. You can't outwit death, Tim Drake. Give in. Another Robin shall fall tonight. Nothing you do here matters. There's something special for you. You cannot outwit me. More comes your way, Robin. You will not stop me, child. Try your best. You are not strong enough to defeat me. Then I see you. You can't outrun. You cannot outwit me. There's something special for you. Oh, did that hurt, Tim? Nothing you do here matters. Nothing can stop me! Another Robin shall fall tonight. Something special for you. Ibune! You will never defeat me!
Why are you laughing?
You, Tim Drake. I'm about to watch a careless robin be torn to pieces by a parliament of owls.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Oh no.
Yeah. stop me from delivering Gotham. Doomed to fail. Your cooperation was admirable, but doomed to fail.
It is time to end this. Nothing you do here matters. Your efforts are pathetic. You shall rule in the land.
pain. Your agony begins.
That didn't take long.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
There is no time where I let you get a Lazarus pit.
Go! Deal with that problem.
Without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
was never the criminals of Gotham that scared me. It's you. The rich want more. Politicians who pander to your reckless demands. Police who hurt the people they're supposed to protect. You're not gonna get this, Lazarus Pit. Because I won't let you.
Explosion in the cave destroyed the Lazarus pit. Now that it's gone, the Court of Owls has mostly vanished. Without a shot at immortality, they know they're vulnerable. They'll lay low and regroup. Talia is also nowhere to be found. She's hiding somewhere and planning her next move. She left behind a small team of League assassins. I don't know if they're here to watch us or keep us busy. Knowing Talia, it's both. We've found the wreckage of the Batwing. He's gone. Gotham City still needs me. The court will act like nothing happened. But I'm still watching. And I'll make sure they know. Bringing Jacob Kane's crimes to light was just the start. The Court of Owls is at war. City and its people, and they're not about to stop. But they are done hiding inside Gotham's walls. Because when I find them, they'll have nowhere to hide. People of Gotham, I know you won't let fear control your lives. And I am giving you my word that you will never have to.